Starting IV drip.
Okay, how are you feeling?
I'm a little tense.
Pulse 88, BP 140 over 95. It's a bit elevated. I wonder why. Are you sure?
Positive.
Are we ready up in heaven?
Ready. Mary's rolling.
I just hope we're not making a snuff film. Rolling.
If it is a snuff film, I got dibs on his Porsche.
Janice, how can you say that?
Sorry.
Porsche is mine. Subject male, age 38, weight 166 pounds.
Serum's irradiated. This better work.
It will.
Oh, yeah?
You want to bet on it?
If I win, you won't be around to pay off, so I don't think so.
Are you ready?
I'll do it. That way, if anything goes wrong, you can't be blamed.
All right.
Any last words?
Yeah. If I die, pretend I said something deep and clever.
Injection administered at 1823. Are you feeling anything?
Nothing so far.
Vitals are all stable. Nothing's happening.
Human DNA structure is slightly more complex. It may take more time.
Are you sure you pulsed it right?
We did it by the book.
Recheck the radiation sequence. It can't be non-reactive.
Frank!
No change in bioelectric activity.
God damn it!
I'll repeat the protocol, okay?
Wait. I'm starting to feel something. Yeah. It's my arm. It's getting warm. Okay, it's starting to tingle. Yeah, it's moving down into my back. Ah! Ah!
It's elevated. Pulse at 110. 130.
Oh, Christ. This thing would hurt so much.
Frank, readouts.
Brainwaves are spiking. He's on the verge of a seizure.
Pulse is 165, 170. Blood pressure 180 over 110.
Sebastian, can you hear me? Sebastian!
He's gonna blow out his heart!
Stand by paddles!
Coming in.
I'm getting subcellular quantum readings. It's gonna shift.
Bioelectric in the red!
Wait!
He's going.
Pulse is 180. Holding stable. Pulse is dropping, 170, 160, 150.
Bioquantum phase shift occurred at 1826.
Is he okay?
Yeah, he's in bioelectric shock, passed out from the trauma.
Vitals returning to normal. Pulse 110, dropping. Blood pressure's 130 over 75.
Quantum readings normal.
Electrical activity is stabilizing.
Something to tell the grandkids?
Mm-hmm. Paul's steady at 85. You did it. You're the first.